sacrifice, Y2J, and the lead here, the WCW champion. The time is here. The place is now.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it's for the WCW championship. In the ring, from Miami, Florida, weighing in 270 pounds, the challenger, The Rock.
The Rock, a team WWF member, he'll be fighting for our jobs at the Survivor Series. But after hearing Vince McMahon say Austin's coming back, that is, that did not meet well with The Rock. The Rock does not want Austin back in a WWF locker room, Paul.
God, do you ever come up for air? My turn. Xbox presents Survivor Series, Sunday, November 18th at the Greensboro Coliseum. Welcome to the future video game. See it at Xbox.com. Play it. Starting November 15th.
The Rock has predicted victory here tonight against Y2J. I think Jericho does know what he got himself in for. The WCW Championship will be on the line live next. We are back live on Raw. Chris Jericho making The Rock play the waiting game in this matchup for the WCW title, the champion, and making the challenger wait, and The Rock about to blow a gasket here. And this is going to be intense, and it is for the WCW title. And here's the introduction of the reigning WCW champion. Stone Cold Steve Austin is going to join the WWF at the Survivor Series. And when Austin came out here, he didn't deny it to Mr. McMahon.
Nor did he affirm it.
Got an elbow tie-up by, Jericho, striking the first blow there. Rock lying right out here in front of us is Jericho. Chris Jericho, the WCW champion.
And this is the Jericho's advantage, because Jericho can do damage on the outside. The Rock needs to be in the ring with Jericho to win the title.
Into those steps, Jericho with a clear advantage here on the champion. And Jericho back in the ring to break the referee's count. Wait a minute. Jericho looking at.
Hey,
Chris, come on.
That's my desk.
Chris, Joe Jericho. Chris, come on.
Yeah, use it like that all you want. Hit it with something else.
Jericho. My God, what is, you can hang out here if you want.
What are you doing?
Jericho,
where are you going?
Turn this table. Well, where the hell are you, Jericho? Oh, my God. Jericho on this table. This is way down too personal here. Chris, you're going to.
Oh, my God.
No resort to this.
It's the breakdown. It's the breakdown.
No, no. Jericho breaking down the Rock. Breaking down the Rock's body right through our table. The Rock driven face first into this announce table. This is a war for the WCW title. It's personal, all right. It's damn personal. Another look at it. The impact on the Rock's head. He saw his head drive right into to our table, shattering the table all the way down to the concrete. And Jericho rolling back in. The Rock may be counted out here. Matter of fact, this whole situation may be well served if this match ends right now and The Rock is counted out.
And The Rock is busted open. The Rock is busted open. The breakdown through the table by Jericho.
I don't think The Rock should even try to continue here. The Rock has been busted open by Y2J. And, man, this has gotten way too personal. Too damn personal here. The Rock is battered and bloody in his challenge for the WCW title. But The Rock has got the heart of a Brahma bull. You know he's not going to quit.
Yeah, but Chris Jericho looks to me like the ultimate matador. Olay! A breakdown right through the table.
Jericho with those hard, short right hands. Right to that cut of The Rock, trying to bust him open even farther. And now the WCW champion with the opportunity of a lifetime here to put The Rock away. We hope that this would not escalate or de-escalate and degenerate into such a personal issue. But that is exactly what we're seeing. That's exactly what we have between two team WWF members. That unprotected turnbuckle, Paul, is a weapon for Jericho.
Everything's a weapon for Jericho now. Jericho trying to finish off The Rock. The WWF is imploding before our very eyes.
The Rock can barely stand those ropes holding The Rock up. That exposed turnbuckle. Really taking his toll on The Rock of those right hands by Jericho. And again, into the exposed turnbuckle. Jericho showing a very, very aggressive streak, and obviously rightfully so. He's fighting for his WCW title. But The Rock, with the heart of a Brahma bull, trying to fight right back. But Jericho takes The Rock down. There is the walls of Jericho.
Walls of Jericho.
This one will be over. There's no one that can sustain this. Not even The Rock. Jericho leaning back on the walls of Jericho. And look at The Rock's face. Blood pouring down his face. Pain etched on his face. The Brahma bull. His hopes of winning the WCW title are being erased by Chris Jericho. The Rock trying to pull himself closer to the ropes, but the pain has got to be hellacious here.
The Rock may be close, but he's so far away from the ropes. And Jericho increases the pressure.
The Rock's lower back contorted in an unnatural position. And The Rock, once again, with an adrenaline rush, he's got to reach, and he does. The Rock, as Jericho did earlier, they want to get to the bottom rope, but Jericho is not going to give The Rock any time. Wait, The Rock, there's a roll-up! There's a roll-up! He did it! The Rock did it! The Rock beat Jericho!
Here is your winner and the new WCW champion, The Rock!
Chris Jericho can't believe it! Jericho held this match right in the palm of his hand in firm control! Cradle from nowhere, and the people's champion is once again the WCW champion in Jericho. Quite frankly, I can't believe it. And Jericho, wait a minute, grabbing that belt. Jericho grabbing the WCW championship belt. The Rock has won this match, and Jericho's reign on top has come to an abrupt end. Wait a minute. I don't know what. Jericho measuring The Rock and just ran through The Rock. A WCW title belt right through The Rock's face. Now what? Now The Rock has been rendered helpless here.
Chris Jericho's true colors have finally come through.
Oh, this is, no, come on. Jericho with a steel chair right to the face of The Rock. Our worst nightmare has manifested itself. Jericho and The Rock have completely disintegrated. This has gotten beyond personal. And now Jericho coming back. And Jericho getting armed with that chair, Paul.
Chris Jericho has lost it. Chris Jericho has gone postal.
Jericho assaulting The Rock. He may have broken The Rock's arm. The Rock's head is busted open. The Rock could have a concussion here. Jericho has lost the WCW title on one of the most bizarre, shocking nights ever on WWF Raw. I'm not so sure Jericho or The Rock will survive until Survivor.